Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Ask a Zookeeper Twitter Questions. This is where we turn to Twitter, of all places, and find out what people want to know about birds. These are pre-chosen questions, by the way. So Amar Yagi starts off saying, why do birds stay in the same place when they can fly anywhere in the world? Similarly, why do humans stay in the same place? The first question is a lot easier to answer. Some birds require specific habitat or a specific type of food that they've adapted to eat or live in. Other birds actually are generalists and they have spread around the world. So that's why sparrows are all over North America. They're not native to here, but they've spread over from Europe. And that's why kettle egrets and crows and parrots are found on almost every continent in the world. Vultures are another species or another type of bird that you see all over the place. And that's because they can adapt to all kinds of different habitats and all kinds of foods. But some birds need a specific thing that they need to stay in one place for. The second question, much more difficult to say. Similarly, why do humans stay in the same place? That's a very good philosophical question, and I would say it's beyond the scope of this channel, but that is a good question to ask yourself. Thanks, Amar Yagi, for asking that good question. Clay on Twitter asks, sure, I could Google how do birds sleep, but frankly, the answer would make me too angry at this hour. That's at 1:51 a.m. So he's up at 1 in the morning thinking about how do birds sleep, maybe wondering why he himself can't sleep, but we can at least partially answer that question. So to sleep, every bird that we've checked, they can close one eye, and they can sleep the opposite half of their brain. So that is part of the answer of how do birds sleep, is they can stay awake while they are sleeping. At the same time, birds can also close both eyes and get more efficient sleep. It takes less time, and as they're standing on a branch, they can grab on with their feet, and their feet have tendons that lock closed, so they don't fall off of a branch while they're sleeping. I hope that answer didn't make you angry, Clay, but there you go, that's how birds can sleep. I actually made a video about this if you want to learn more, and I'll link that in the info cards and in the description below. Bang Chan asks, why do birds have wings? We don't know the exact answer because humans weren't around at the time that birds got wings, so it may not be accurate, but our current theory is that wings developed as arms originally. They had feathers attached to them, and there were two different behaviors that a bird would do, or a bird ancestor would do at that time. So they could run and then jump to perhaps chase prey or get away from a predator. Or there's a thing called wing-assisted incline running, which is where a bird needs to get up to the top of a rock, for example. And they'll kind of flap their arms as they run up a steep slope in order to give themselves a little extra lift. So both of those behaviors are assisted by having just feathers on your wings, or feathers on your arms. And one of those probably led to birds developing the ability to fly, which is basically just the ability to jump and then never come back down. So that's our best guess. We don't know for sure, but good question. Finally, Sir Seiza Fierce asks, why do birds' heads protrude and retract when they walk? This is a 12:21 a.m. question, so lots of people up late at night asking questions about birds. So as birds are walking, our best guess is that by keeping their head in one place, it keeps their eyes from moving. And that lets their visual field stay steady so they can keep an eye out for predators as they're moving from one place to another. So that very distinctive walk, they have a lot of fused bones in their body, and they kind of move their whole body forward while their head is staying in place. And then they scoot their head forward very quickly and use that to keep their eyes from moving. So I'll put up a video here so that you can see what it looks like as a bird walks. And you'll notice that its eyes stays in the same place as its walking. Good question. I hope that answer helps. if you want to know about birds and ask a zookeeper a question, you can ask me on Twitter or Instagram or in the comments below. I'm at BioBush on all three, so feel free to drop me a line. I'd be happy to help you with your questions. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.